wrap it around, and you'll feel it kind of get kind of snug in there. So this is where your nylon tip pliers will come in handy. So what you're going to do is you're going to grip your wire really tight and just slide this along. And your wire is straightened. Now you'll notice there's a little kink here from where I was holding the wire, so you can also just zip it down the other side to try to straighten that out a little bit. But most likely you'll be using